Broken Muspelheim seat is now complete. We should find a mystic gateway. Perhaps we'll find Surtur's combat challenges. Now we can cross.
You could call so meager a task done. A wee drop out of the Asgardian occupational bucket.
You must live with your deeds, but do not be troubled by them, brother.
Oh? And why not?
You were given an impossible problem. Do not blame yourself for failing to solve it.
I'm sure the dwarves would feel differently. This doesn't fix things.
No. But it is a start.
A reminder, brother. That Svartalfheim slag we collected could be of considerable use in the hands of Brock or Sindri.
With those rigs disabled, I can actually draw a full breath. The fish are returning.
Oh, so they are. Looks like Durlan's taken to locking his doors. Hard to blame him. I've little doubt the tavern is his primary office anyway.
Headed back to the city? I came by and took out an Einherjar patrol. Area should be clear. Can't speak for the rest of town.
Guess an occupying army is as good as a lockdown for tamping down foot traffic.
You again. I hope you're back to clean up the mess that extra head of yours made.
We have done it.
Doesn't fix what I did, but hopefully it makes things a bit better. Let's be off, brother.
Your hammer.
Thanks! Might not mean much with Odin's goons stomping around the city, But folks see this and they'll know we haven't completely given up. Not yet. Never expected to see this thing again.
Derlin.
Kratos! Sorry about earlier. Talking about your wife like that.
Do not be.
No! Let me apologize. Feeling the old father's spear in your back makes a man want to set things right.
Your silence on the matter is enough.
If you say so.
You spoke of resistance. Instead, you drink.
Oh, I've got plans that you know nothing about. Coming together as we speak. Meantime, I don't plan on my soul parts floating to Alfheim stone cold sober. When the Aesir run me through, I'd rather be too hammered to feel it.
You are staring.
You're a tough man not to stare at. If the dwarves had your strength, Odin would have never gotten as far with this place as he did.
My strength has little to do with my body.
Yeah, sure.
Derlin?
Are you to thank for the newfound fresh air sliding up our nostrils?
We turned off the mining rigs.
So you did. Let's pretend you did so in a manner consistent with the 97-part safety regulations handbook written specifically for the operation, maintenance, and deactivation of said mining equipment.
Do what you will.
Well, thanks anyway. Means a lot.